Hello guys, I'm Wahyu, and you can call me Wahyu or Wafer, up to you. And now, I want to explain you about field sport in my college, my university. And there's no need to linger again, so let's start and keep to it. Okay, now. We are in the field sport, and here we have two futsal indoor and one basketball court. And usually, this place used to be a tournament, the extracurricular futsal or UCAM, and the inauguration of new students. And so, the activities of student affairs. You can see behind me it's a futsal indoor, and you can see many people is playing futsal, and in there are two goal posts and line, and in their place is restricted in there restricted with net from the other side of the field is made from vinyl. Okay. Next, we can move to basketball court. Okay, now here is the basketball court, and this field is in the middle of the between two indoor. There two. Different from futsal indoor. Every field has a long 30 meters and length of 15 meters and the height of 5 meters. And the capacity brought up around 300 people. And you can see. To see the match from there. In here, you have pallet and wood. You can use and want to use the field. ATM to the guards, and after they check it, you can use the field for the team. And this is our explanation from me about the field sports. I hope you enjoy this video and useful. And thank you for your watching. Bye.